Just when you think your day couldn't get any worse, it got worse.
I feel like my day bent me over, put a ball in my mouth, and fucked me bad.
Is it just me or does life look a lot like those hillbillies from Deliverance right now? It's got me over by the tree there, just told me I had a pretty mouth. You over squealing like a pig on all fours. Whee! I'm looking, where's Burt Reynolds with the crossbow? He's not coming. We're there. It's gonna happen. You're gonna get raped.
You know what it is? I feel like life's inside of me, just working, just pushing, just going all after it. And then all of a sudden, life pulls out. But he's gonna scurry up the pillow. Boom, just explodes right in my fucking mouth. How are you?
Hey, a cute kid. How old is she?
She's a boy.
Okay.
Still very attractive. You know, without pink or blue, it's hard to tell, but the features are great. Maybe put them in some modeling. That's what they're going for, that right down the middle thing.
It's like, how many different ways do we have to say, I give up, say uncle, say mercy, before life stops wailing away on us? I mean, we are getting pounded.
You know, I feel like our whole generation are sheep that's been sold a bad bill of goods. Like, we were told, you know, go to college, get good grades.
Well, you didn't go to college.
I'm saying in theory, in concept, our generation was told that you go to college, you get a job, you get a mortgage, and, you know, here we did everything the way we were supposed to, and what do we get for it? Where's our thanks? Nothing.
I think I'm gonna call Kevin about that job.
Kevin? Thanksgiving tattoo? Not that low, are we, Nick?